Getting What You Want, a guided meditation to help you sleep, to help you relax, and to help you manifest what you want in life. Welcome to this meditation. My name is Lauren. Before we start, I'd like you to find or create a safe space, a place in which you are comfortable and warm. Dress in comfortable clothing. This space could be your bed, as one of the aims of this meditation is to help you sleep, or it could be any space, sitting in the garden, sitting in your favorite chair. It's your choice. When you're ready, we will begin. Sit down or lie down comfortably and we will begin. Life. Experiencing life. The moment. Feeling happy, content. Is about awareness. Clarity. Knowing what you want and knowing your values, what we intrinsically want is experience, experiences, feelings of satisfaction, feelings of reward. Take a breath. Take a breath in and exhale that breath. Come into this space in which you are right now. Notice your body, your physical form. Notice your pattern of breathing right now. Notice the rhythm of each breath leading into each new breath. Notice. Feel aware. Feel aware. Being aware that your awareness is a skill. Awareness comes with practice. And that's okay. Allow yourself the space to develop. Allow yourself the space to mature, to grow in wisdom. One of the most powerful ways of developing wisdom and resilience is through the opportunity of loss. Through loss, we can learn. Bring your mindful self. Focus on each breath. Focus on the pattern of breathing. And focus on the dance between each breath. How one breath leads to another breath. Focus on the length of your breathing. Why is this done? We focus on breathing because focusing or applying your mindful self to one experience clarifies the mind, brings sanctity to the mind, clarity to the mind. When our mind is clear, truly, authentically clear, we know what we want. What we want is not about accumulating items. Yes, it is important to have a roof over your head, comfort around you, comfortable experiences, true happiness, true contentment comes from the experience. At times, if a person may want an item, it's actually the experience that's truly wanted rather than the item. Breathe, relax your body, relax your whole body. Relax your body and breathe. Moving your attention from one focus, breath, to the other, relaxing the body. Move the focus from relaxing the body to the action and experience of breathing. Notice that the experience of breathing is tied harmoniously with how the body feels. As we relax our bodies, our breath deepens. As the breath deepens, our body then relaxes. See, recognize the dance between the relaxing body and the presence of breath, each breath. Continue to breathe. Relax the body. The way to get from life what you want is to know what you want. The way to know what you want is to know who you are, your values, your beliefs. The way to know who you truly are is to increase awareness by sitting in the moment. Decluttering your mind, emptying your mind of distraction. All distraction, all mindful clutter, and sitting in awareness. Beyond comfort, we do not need and we do not want items. We may want the experience associated with particular items, or the experience we believe is associated with particular items. Breathe in, breathe out, relax your body and sit in silence. Empty your mind, bring light and white to your mind, space to your mind, and sit and lie and be. It's okay. Once we can truly sit in the moment, in the space, quietly, with solace, with sanctity, we can get to know ourselves in our own right. Identify ourselves. What beliefs do you have? What values do you hold? Who are you away from others? As you breathe, as you relax your body, ponder, question. Question without attachment. Everything is transient. Nothing lasts. Nothing lasts. question your values, your beliefs, in silence, without attachment. Forming attachments is part of being human. Forming strong attachments takes away our control over our own sense of self, our own sense of independence. Strong attachments bring need. With need, we lose control or some control over our sense of self. Breathe, relax. Relax and breathe. Know that we do need the comfort of warmth. We do need the comfort of a roof over our head. We need the comfort of positive engagement. We do not need items. We do not need engagement with one particular person. Breathe, relax your body. Relax your arms. Relax your legs. Your toes. Your fingers. Relax your face. Your eyes, your jaw. Relax the muscles around your head. Relax. Softly, softly relax. When we know who we are, we can identify what we want. When we know what we want, we can visualize. The experience of visualization is incredibly, infinitely powerful. Take a moment now to picture what you want and know why you want this. It is the experience here. The experience. Why do you want this? What do you want? See, visualize, see the image. What do you want? Breathe, relax your body. Relax, let go, unwind, release. Bring quiet to your physical self and visualize. What do you want? Visualize the colors of what you want. Visualize the shape of what you want. Visualize the time. When do you want this? Imagine you touching this want. Imagine the texture of this want. What does the wanting feel like? To achieve what you want, there needs to be a level of detachment. With a level of detachment comes clarity. With clarity comes wisdom and awareness. With wisdom and awareness, you can draw what you want into your life, into your space, into your existence. Relax. Let go. Let go. you are okay. You are okay in the good times. You are okay in the challenging times. You are okay during loss and following loss. You are okay with the life as it is. You are okay. Visualizing, seeing, imagining what you want. What feelings are there? What thoughts? What is your why? How does what you want relate to who you are? How does what you want relate to your values, your beliefs? Work from your mindful self, work from your heart. Feeling kindness and compassion. How do the sentiments of kindness and compassion relate, speak to what you want? They are related. See what you want. Relax. Feel a sense of intention. Be aware of the sense of intention, of intending, of willing your wants to be real, to become real, to be your destiny. Consider engagement, connection, community. How does what you want speak to engagement, engaging with others, connection, connecting with others, community? See the relationship. In order to get what you want, truly recognize, identify the connection, the engagement and the sense of community which comes with what you want. Sometimes life has certain expectations for us. Sometimes people in our life may have expectations or judgments or opinions. Having what you want is about letting go of judgment. Letting go of opinion. And letting go of attaching. Visualize what you want without need, without attachment. Believe in yourself. What you want does not depend upon what he may say or she may say. It depends on you. Believe. You have that power. Breathe. Relax your body from head to toe. Inhale, exhale, relax your legs. Release your arms. Hands and toes. Deepen your relaxation. Choose to deepen your relaxation. invite your physical form to release, let go. Feel the relief of letting go. Sometimes we get consumed or attached to particular goals. Sometimes it's time to step back, sit in your own awareness and question, are these goals what you want? Do these goals reflect your values, your beliefs? Do these goals encourage connection, community, and positive engagement? Develop the ability to sit in each breath and honor each breath. And with the honoring of breath, awareness comes. With awareness, understanding what you want evolves. When you understand what you want, you can picture, visualize. With infinite power, infinite ability. Walk your path. Walk an authentic path, a path of your choosing. You step, you climb, you reach the summit. Through the fitness of your own awareness, breathe, relax, and breathe. Relax your whole body. Hands, feet, legs, shoulders, neck. Relax the eyes, the jaw. Relax your body. Relax your body. Relax your body. Feed your soul and know yourself. Nourish your consciousness and develop your awareness. Relax. 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 Relax the body. Breathe. Relax. And breathe. Relax your whole body. Hands, feet, legs, shoulders, neck. Relax your body. relax your body. Relax your body. Feed your soul and know yourself. Nourish your consciousness. And develop your awareness. Relax. Relax. Relax the body. Relax. 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 Continue to breathe. Relax the body. Breathe. Relax. And breathe. Relax your whole body. Hands, feet, legs, shoulders, neck. The eyes, the jaw, relax your body, relax your body, relax your body. Feed your soul and know yourself. Nourish your consciousness. And develop your awareness. Relax the body. Relax. 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 relax the body. Breathe. Relax. And breathe. Relax your whole body. Hands, feet, legs, shoulders, neck, relax the eyes, the jaw, relax your body, relax your body. Relax your body. Feed your soul and know yourself. Nourish your consciousness. And develop your awareness.